I think what we should do is on the leprechaun, put a lot of really bad smelling perfume on. Don't lay any smack down. I'm just put a little bad smelling perfume, and he'll be very upset by that, and maybe won't come back.
One of those like smells that stays with you.
You know one of those.
Oh,
ones, yeah.